Did you know how big the Notion community is? It's over 30 million, and chances are you are one of them. Well, I have got some fantastic news for you. Fluent Forms Pro now integrates with Notion, one of the most user-loved productivity booster tools, along with seamless database management. So what are you waiting for? Let's connect some online forms with Notion, shall we? Initially, we need a Notion database and a form. For your convenience, we have already created a Notion page with some selective columns and connect this database to a form to fetch these form entries in this database. And the process is simple. Like any other integration, the first step is to connect Notion with Fluent Forms. So let's head over to the integration tab and find Notion and then toggle it on. Then click on the settings icon. As you can see, we need to provide the Notion access code here. Simply click on the Get Notion Code and you will be directed to the Notion login page. Log into your Notion account, or if you don't have one already, just create a new one. Afterwards, click the Select Pages button. All the default pages along with the ones we created for databases in Notion are gonna be fetched automatically. Yes, here they are. Now look, you can select any pages from here to give access in Fluent Forms, but keep in mind, Fluent Forms will only work on the pages that contain a database. Next, copy the given code, go back to Fluent Forms and paste it into the access code field. Hit the verify code and your Notion integration is now up and running. The next step requires connecting a form to Notion. For this, choose a pre-made one or you can create a new one. But remember, whatever you do, the input values in your form should match the values that you selected for Notion database. For the demonstration, we will create a new form taking the input fields that align with our pre-made Notion database. One thing to note here, Notion integration currently allows you to connect 11 different input fields and more are coming along. In case you want to know which are the other ones, check out the documentation link I am leaving in the description. Okay, it's time we head over to the Settings and Integrations tab and connect it with Notion. First, we click Configure Integrations and from the Add New Integrations, select Notion. Here, we will give the Notion integration feed a name, then select the pre-made Notion database. Once selected, all the columns that we took for the Notion database will be fetched automatically. So what we do next is map the input properties from the dropdown. Oh, you can also apply conditions here if you want. Next, make sure you tick the enable feed and then click save button. All right, let's fill out the form and see whether it really works or not. Here in the entries page, we can check all the submitted form entries already added. But the question is whether these form entries have been really transferred to the Notion database or not. So then let's jump to the Notion database and yes, they got transferred. If you still don't see any data, so don't worry, wait a few seconds and simply refresh the page. Next time you want to connect a new Notion page with Fluent Forms, simply initiate the process by granting access within the page. Click the three dots in the top right corner, select Add Connections and choose Fluent Forms, then proceed to the Settings and Integrations tab. Hereafter, you know what to do. And there you have it, a simple way to link your Fluent Forms entries with Notion. Thank you for joining us on this integration journey, and until next time, happy form building and database organizing.